Today is kind of a bit about like maybe how to tie influencers into advertising, how to spend our money, how to invest maybe our profits into growing our business, right? And so we're talking a lot about advertising today, and we're going to transition not even off of ads, but adding another layer onto advertising into messenger marketing. And there are some phenomenal campaigns you can run. I was just saying in chat how you can create an ebook and collect email leads and how underrated that can be in a B2C or a direct-to-consumer business, especially if you sell furniture or larger products or have a longer sales cycle. But even for those subscription brands that Nihal was talking about earlier, he saw the 28-day, lag time on purchase, and it's a real thing for every single business. And so using Messenger in conjunction of your existing advertising strategy can accelerate the sales cycle and improve that long tail of it. And it's because you capture not just an email address, which you can capture in like a Messenger flow, but you capture their Messenger ID and are able to actually message them in Messenger, which a lot of people are opening, a lot of people are clicking on. So with that said, I'm gonna find Soma here in chat, and I will let him explain to you exactly how this can work. And he's gonna give you the whole process start to finish, which I think is just a beautiful addition to an existing advertising strategy. And in some cases, we've seen it transform advertising from losing to making you money. Soma, how's it going?
Hey, Derek. How are you doing?
Doing great. Thanks for joining us as always. That is a witch. What are they called? Minion.
Minions.
Yeah, you've got a minion in the background, ready for Halloween, I see.
Exactly. The season is here.
Awesome. All right. Well, with all that being said, I will let you guys take it away, everyone. This is Soma Toth, the CEO of Recart, and a very experienced e-commerce CEO as well. I'm sure he'll introduce himself in better detail. Soma, it's all yours.
Hey guys, thanks for having me. Hey Derek, can you confirm you can see my screen and
Looks great.
everything looks great? Perfect. So welcome everyone. My name is Soma Toth. I'm the CEO and founder of Recart, a messenger marketing company for e-commerce. And today I'm here to teach you about three messenger marketing tactics you can use to boost your social media marketing. And the previous session was amazing. Kurt was very, very useful, and it's going to be hard to top that. But I collected actionable real examples for you as well to make sure that you can learn and take most out of my session. So let's jump into it. So I'm Soma Toth, and my brief history is basically I created multiple seven-figure e-commerce businesses prior I jumped into Recart, and then Recart became the most popular messenger marketing app in late 2017, with our mission is to help e-commerce merchants grow. And we recently crossed 150,000 installs and more than 5,000 positive Shopify app reviews. And nowadays, I'm helping the most innovative and high growth D2C brands to drive revenue with Facebook Messenger. And on a quick intro on what this webinar will give you. I'm going to give you a brief introduction to messenger marketing because most of the merchants still not familiar with messenger marketing and what it can do for their businesses. I'm going to show you the three tactics you can use to boost your social media marketing. I'm going to give you an exclusive offer to get started if you want, of course. So first of all, I'm going to help you to understand messenger marketing a little bit more. And usually when it comes to messaging in e-commerce, you usually think about email or maybe SMS, maybe Messenger as well. And I'm here to explain the differences between these channels. And email is definitely a backbone of most of merchants marketing out there, and it's a very solid platform with, you know, decades of experience, and it should be the base of your e-commerce marketing. It should be the backbone of your marketing channels. However, the level of experience is very high on email. The engagement is pretty low. And open rates and click rates are in decrease year over year, even month over month. The average open rate for an email blast is now, according to Klaviyo, it's around 11%. And the average click rate of an email blast is around 1%. That's pretty low for a list. Of course, there are a ton you can do and invest in order to create higher engagement rates on email, but it's usually by design, it's getting lower and lower due to restrictions to access to your customer's inbox. And there is, you know, SMS out there, a very fast growing e-commerce marketing channel that helps you reach your customers almost at, you know, 100% open rates. And the average click rates are much higher, 5 to 15% based on what messages you send. However, the experience is a bit limited because you only have 160 characters. You can only include the link. And if you want to have, you know, pictures or GIFs, your message is going to be much more expensive. And of course, it's not really interactive because there are no buttons or automated conversations you can deploy with your customers. And the third base channel for messaging in e-commerce is Messenger. While Messenger also carries an even higher engagement due to high open rates compared to SMS, it's also a really, really good experience. Of course, if built well, is a really good experience. So you can have a two-way conversations with your customers using Messenger. You can include videos, links, you can take them through quizzes, and all sorts of engaging stuff. And the key here is a conversation. And instead of sending a single message and waiting for them to click on and go to a product page and check out, you can actually have an automated conversation with them, create relationship, deepen the experience, and drive more sales. To give you three examples, you know, email can be very beautiful, but its engagement is pretty low. SMS has a huge engagement, but the experience can be, you know, pretty basic. And Messenger is when you have the almost 100% open rate, but the high engagement as well. So these are the main differences between the platforms. We're not really saying that, you know, you should use one or the other. You should be where your customers are. And we always get the question, hey, should I invest in SMS or Messenger? And when we look at the audience, we usually get to the point where we say, you should probably invest in both of them. And that's the case for most of the merchants. So that was the brief introduction of how you can position Messenger as a marketing channel for your e-commerce store. And I'm going to dive into the three tactics to boost your social media marketing. First of all, I'm going to show you an example how Facebook and Instagram stories can lead to a Messenger conversation. Then I'm going to show you how click-to-Messenger ads work and what they are and how they can help you to drive more engagement and revenue. And then I'm going to show you how Facebook comment to Messenger campaigns work. So let's dive into it. First of all, stories to Messenger. You know, many merchants are very active on social, including their stories. So including Instagram and Facebook stories, they usually showcase user-generated content, so videos from recent customers, and also deliver offers in those stories. And, you know, with a single swipe up, you can paste a link to your stories, and you can also lead them to the Messenger app. So once they swipe up one of your stories, they can go to Messenger and a conversation can start with your customers. We see it really well working with offers. So if you have an engaged audience that, you know, who follow your brand almost on a daily basis, and giving them an impulsive offer to make a purchase works very well on stories. So people who usually, you know, hanging out on social media, but still, you know, following your brand, usually see this offer and they can swipe it up. They can go to Messenger. They can unlock their discount, leave their email address, phone number. You can use to retarget them and basically push them towards the purchase. It's a very cheap and effective way to drive attention. Alternatively, you can also use quizzes or exclusive content that you can show to your customers about your products, or you can drive news like new products or new categories you just recently launched. So yeah, works with Instagram and Facebook. With one single swipe up, you can take people to Messenger, you can get them into your email and SMS list. And of course, if they are not moving forward in the purchase flow, you can send them follow up and offer help on Facebook Messenger. The next one is click to Messenger ads. Click to Messenger ads, at the first glance, they look just like a regular ad that, you know, that runs on Facebook or Instagram. But these ads, instead of taking people to a product page or a landing page you specified, they take people to Facebook Messenger on their mobile. And the Facebook Messenger bot of yours starts the conversation with the customer. It gives them the discount code or the exclusive content you offered, and it has the ability to send follow-ups in the name of your brand as well. And basically, I really want to show you how it works in the real life. Here's a live ad from Rideaware. Rideaware is an Australian-based clothing and gym wear brand, one of the leading brands in Australia. Oh, here's a nice pop-up. And they actually capture email, phone number, and Messenger subscription at the same time. So here's Rideaware, and they really do well with giveaways. So for some reason, Rideaware's audience really love giveaways. And so Rideaware does a lot of these giveaways. And some of those are going through click-to-Messenger ads. So here's an ad. They usually do their generic stuff saying bundles giveaway, maintain your gains at home, win one of the 10 home workout essentials. And when I click on the ad, instead of going to a landing page, I am going to a Messenger conversation. I'm sorry, I'm not sure why is this happening here. It should be happening here, yep. And yes, so as soon as I click on the ad, a Messenger conversation starts. It says, "Hi Soma, welcome to Rideaware giveaway. Please confirm your participation." I say, "Okay, enter the giveaway." As soon as I'm in, they welcome me. They say, "Congrats, you just entered the giveaway. Here's a nice picture of the bundle I can win." And they say, "What email address can we send the announcement to if you win?" If you see your correct email, tap on the quick reply. Otherwise, type in the best email to contact you. And here's the magic. Messenger has the ability to capture your email address without, you know, making your customers type in anything. So here's my personal email address. I don't even have to type it in. I just have to tap on it on my mobile or my desktop, just like I do right now. And based on what gender I am, they show me an offer and a discount code for the appropriate product collection. This is really, really effective way to drive subscribers to Messenger, capture email addresses. And what's really magical here is that this email address is not an email address only to Ryder Ver anymore. Since I'm going through Messenger, they know my first name, my last name, my gender, the country I live in, the language I speak, the time zone I live in. And this helps them to create better Klaviyo flows, helps them to create better PostScript segments in SMS. And that's the true power of email subscription through Messenger. So right now, since I participated in this giveaway, I can either, you know, get the 10% off discount or just pass on that and say not now. But the nice thing that they offer discount codes anyway, and what's really surprising that even they convert customers even higher levels than their generic conversion rate here. Okay, back to the slides. In this example, Blanjet does a discount as a retargeting. So what they do here is a pretty basic retargeting ad, you know, no complex settings here. Basically, they show this click to messenger ad to anyone who were at the cart stage but have not checked out. And they take people to Messenger. They offer a certain discount. They unlock their discount by giving their phone number, and that phone number syncs to their SMS platform immediately, including the name, the gender, the country, and all the personal data that we sync from Messenger to their SMS platform. And of course, if someone unlocks a discount, that signals an intention. And if that intention does not result in a purchase or an add to cart, Blanjet sends a follow-up message in 3 hours. Hey, just checking in about your order. Is there anything we can help? The offer expires soon. And the customer can, you know, continue the conversation. You know, people are busy. Sometimes all they need is just a little nudge to continue the customer journey. If they're unsure of, or they have questions or concerns, they can use the buttons to ask questions that the automated chatbot helps them to answer, or they can browse recipes or can learn about the product right in Facebook Messenger. All right, so the next one is, the next one is quizzes. One of the most popular use cases on Messenger and social media is quiz. So many of our merchants do quizzes on click to messenger ads or Facebook comment entry points that I will talk about a little bit later that take people to a custom design quiz that helps your customers to learn more about your brand. And of course, it helps you to learn more about the customer and offer them a personalized collection or the personalized product they actually need or probably will be most interested in. This is a pretty basic example of what we a demo of what we build to Beard brand. And it takes people through a series of questions and then offers the best fit set of products or collection to the customer. Why Messenger ads drive more value compared to regular ads? And I get this question a lot, and I love to explain it. So your regular ads usually buy you a visitor and the ability to retarget that visitor, right? So most of your ads drive people to your website. There are a few exceptions. Some exceptions were what Kurt showed us previously, lead generation ads exists in Facebook as well. So Facebook pre-fill the contact data of your customers on certain, you know, lead generation ads. But, you know, most of the ads in e-commerce are videos and images that take people to your website. And this is fine. We usually recommend to invest at least 80-85% of your PPC budget in, you know, regular Facebook ads. But when it comes to Click the Messenger ads, it buys you a lot more. It buys you, you know, a Messenger subscriber right away. As soon as someone clicks on the ad, they are being taken to Messenger. Once they are in Messenger, they are your Messenger subscribers. And then you can ask for email or phone number or maybe both. So, and the conversion rate is very, very high there. Since the intention of the customer is solid, so they went from Facebook to Messenger and they started the conversation, the conversion rate of the email and SMS capture is higher than 95%. Because they don't have to type it in. All they have to do is tap on their email address and it's being taken to your ESP or your SMS platform. So it's super easy to subscribe, and they subscribe at almost 100% conversion rate. And then, you know, your campaign reaches the first goal. You have the lead, you gave them the discount code or the exclusive content, and you're ready to move forward and push them forward in the customer journey. And if they are not ready to do that, you can send a follow-up for free. So at almost 100% open rate, you can check back with your customers offering help and asking if you can do anything for them. That's a really great way to generate conversations with your ideal customers, learn more about what their concerns are, what their questions are, and how you can help them to move them towards the purchase. And it's really cool that, you know, when you talk a lot to your customers, you learn a lot about what your current funnel is missing. So many of our merchants learn a lot from their conversations here, and they implement changes on their product pages and product funnels. You can use another follow-up. So many of our merchants, they use different techniques and they check in an hour or 2 hours after they unlock the discount, and for example, 24 hours later. The Messenger platform allows you to send free promotional messages in the first 24 hours of the last interaction. And after that, there are paid messages available for promotion. And so basically, you buy the opportunity of two Messenger follow-ups at almost 100% open rates, messages to your customers. And also you get the retargeting, the ability to retarget and the visitor as well. So it basically buys a lot more for you at the same price you got used to. If you have any questions about Click the Messenger ads, feel free to type it below. But at the end of the session, I will show you, I will give you my contact details so you can reach out to me anytime you want. So let's talk about results. Here are the giveaway results I showed you recently. These giveaways usually run for only a short period of time. So, you know, it's a quick shot. It's usually a flash sale or a flash giveaway that lasts only for 7 days to create urgency and the customers. And so what they usually do, they promote a giveaway and trying to generate raving fans around it. While entering the giveaway, Rideover subscribes people to Messenger and email at the same time, just like I showed you in the demo. And they show bestsellers based on customer gender to make sure that you are probably interested in what you're going to see. And the 7 day results are pretty amazing. So they had almost 3,000 conversations, which turned into Messenger subscribers. They captured 2,800 emails, which is a 96% conversion rate. They spent 1,400 dollars and generated almost 7,000 in return. And what's most important is, you know, Rideover is always into lead generation, and their latest champion of lead generation was capturing the email address on Facebook, which had a 50 cent pair per email subscriber as the lowest record. And we've broke that record in this week alone with 33 cents per messenger plus email subscriber. So it's not just cheaper by far, but it also captures messenger subscribers in addition to email. So these are the results. I'm more than happy to elaborate on email or on a private channel if you want. This is what you can expect from a giveaway campaign on Facebook Messenger. All right, the third guy here is Facebook comments to Messenger. I'm not sure if you guys are familiar with this method of Messenger marketing, but it allows you to send a message to anyone who comments on any of your Facebook posts. So once someone posts on one of your Facebook posts, your page can send them a message and can start a conversation, can start an automated conversation with them that can result in, you know, lead capture, email, phone number, etc. And I have a demo here. I hope it's going to work. So this is one of, you know, Blanjet's comment capture campaign, and it's also a giveaway. It's a really good way to create raving fans around your brand and try to, you know, do prospecting, first of all, and just basically generate a larger brand visibility. And, you know, Blanjet does a comment for a chance to win 2 Blanjet portable blenders and 12 tasty Jetpack smoothies. And they say, type, I want this, and mention a friend who you want to give one of the Blanjets to. So it not just make people comment to your posts, which already gives a sort of virality to your brand on Facebook, but it also mentions that, you know, participants should, you know, mention one of their friends they want to share their product with. And what's really cool about this is, you know, when they mention someone, they get notified by Facebook. And when you grab one of your friends to these kind of giveaways, you usually grab someone your interests are aligned with. And that's really cool about this giveaway. And as you can see, there are a ton of very interesting comments. I want this for me and my daughter who's graduating today. That way we can have our smoothies to her for college and me work. And there are thousands of amazing comments from fans who are trying to win this prize. So I'm gonna do a comment here. I want this. And as soon as I comment, I should receive a message on Facebook Messenger. Let me get this up.
Yeah. As long as you didn't enter the campaign already, let's see.
No, I deleted my comment just prior to the call, just prior to the presentation, so it should work. And here it comes. So now's your chance to win our grand prize of 2 Blanjets, 12 delicious Jetpack smoothies. Tap below to enter giveaway. Everyone wins something. Okay, so I'm going to enter this giveaway. And of course, the first step is to capture an email address. And it says to enter, simply submit your email address. And as I showed you earlier, it's very easy, one tap subscription. Once I do this, we take the email address to Klaviyo, including all my personal information, so Blanjet can send me educational content later. So the bot says, hooray, you've been entered into our giveaway. Winners are chosen in real time. I ready to find out if you are the winner? And I say, let's go. And here's a drum roll. And oops, unfortunately, I didn't win the grand prize this time. But don't be sad. There is still a chance you can win today. Show me how. And it says, it's easy. You can either share Facebook posts so my friends can enter too. The giveaway contains two blend jets, so you can split the prize or get an exclusive discount code. Since you entered our giveaway, we just have a special discount code for you. Which one you pick? I can share a Facebook post to increase my chances of winning or get an exclusive discount. It's a tough choice, but here I want to take a minute and show you the back end of this. And here's Ricard's backend, and here's the campaign you just experienced on front end. And basically what it says, it has the same messages you saw earlier. Here's the email capture using saving user input. Here are the messages. Here's the engine of deciding if someone wins or loses. So this is a legit promotion. 0.2% of the traffic gets the prize. So if I'm not mistaken, every one out of 500. And the other, the rest goes to, so most of the people don't win, but it's still a very generous giveaway from BlendJet. And most of the brands only, you know, gave out one or two products. They give out products pretty regularly. And once I realize I did not win, I can see how I can move forward in the giveaway and basically have a second chance or get an exclusive discount code. And what's really interesting here is that most of the people, or at least, you know, 50% of the people chooses to get the exclusive discount. And BlendJet offers them a truly exclusive discount here. So they get, you know, they give 15% off. So it's a bit of a secret here. This is the only 15% off you can get from BlendJet. They don't offer it anywhere else. And what they basically say is, great choice, get 15% off on order from BlendJet.com using the code giveaway15. And my point here is that customers use this discount code. So 5,000 messages sent and more than 7,000 sales generated. It's just amazing to see that, you know, when you have, you know, engaged customers in your funnel, in your messenger funnel in this case, they are ready to purchase. It's really rare to see, you know, a dollar plus recipient, revenue per recipient metric in e-commerce. But with Messenger, it's pretty regular, and most of our merchants see this. So this is Facebook comments to Messenger. It's a real easy way to subscribe people to your Messenger list and your email list or SMS list as well, and get them engaged. As you could see, you know, those people who are commenting and, you know, dragging their friends into the competition actually creates a great wave of virality on the Facebook post itself. All right, so the results are pretty clear. If you get messenger marketing right on your social media, you usually see 5 to 12 extras on click to messenger ad flows. The results are real, so I'm not you know, trying to show you the best case scenario. Truly, one of the lowest ROAS we saw on click to messenger ads is 5x. It's just not utilized as much as your regular ads. It's not, you know, marketers not really ready to scale this type of ad, but the results are solid in there. Sponsor messages have an even higher ROAS, somewhere between 8 and 60. Usually those are the campaigns you can use to re-engage with your customers, and many, many benefits you can get from messenger marketing. For further results, I'm more than happy to share any kind of blueprints or tactics, just email me. And here's the offer. If you are interested in getting started with messenger marketing, we are more than happy to help and get you set up. So if you are new to Recard, you can get your first 2 months for free. And if you are already a Recard customer, you can get a free account optimization call. And my word that we're going to make sure that your account is set up for success, and we are going to get the most out of it. So basically, if you want to get started with messenger marketing, it can be a little bit complex. So that's why we have this offer, to make sure you have a helping hand with the onboarding and the initial setup. And of course, moving forward in several months ahead. And enrolling is really simple. Just send me an email, you know, soma@recard.com. Include your store URL and the revenue goal you want to hit this year. And I connect you with one of our growth or success managers. And I'm sorry for the missing spaces here. I'm not sure what happened. But send me an email, give me your URL and the growth goal you want to hit. And I want to make sure that you're going to be connected with the best help at messenger marketing possible. And of course, our entire team is here to help. You can ask me anything. You don't have to apply to an offer. You don't have to be a customer. Just let me know what your question or your problems are. My email is soma@recard.com. You can talk to our success team directly at support@recard.com. And if you're an agency or want to become an agency, you can talk to our agency guy, Nick, nick@recard.com. And guys, thanks for coming.
Awesome. Soma, thank you so much. And yeah, I think that click to messenger giveaway, or sorry, the comment below to messenger follow-up sequence giveaway, it's so crucial, and it's just, it can work just so phenomenally, and it does all the things you want. And I don't know if I've seen that component where you're automatically choosing 0.2%, so you're instantly choosing winners. I think there's something a bit addicting to that, that people could really get involved with. And that, so it's really cool to see BlendJet doing that. I've got my BlendJet right here. So love the team there. And I think they're pioneering, yeah, like what it means to be like a social brand and a digitally native vertical brand. So really, really great examples. Thank you so much.